Hey, what's going on everyone? Hope you're doing well. Today we're back at it with another training video, but today I am very short on time. Got around 15, maximum 20 minutes. So what I've decided I'm gonna do a one pump and two pump combo. I've done that before, 100 of them in total, which brings you to 100 burpees and 300 push-ups. Today I'm simply gonna go with as many as I can within 15 minutes. So what you have to do is go down, do one pump, and then straight up to a two pump. You take a small break and then you do that same combo again. So the one pump and the two pump count as one rep. All right, here we go. Six. Thank you.
2. Need a sip of water. Was 40 to 50. That's 50. Fifth to the sixth. Two. 3. That was either 60 or 70. I think it was 60. Let's go. Next step. It's 15 minutes. Managed to get in 71-2 pump combos. Believe either 70 or 80, I think it was 70 though. Very good routine. If you can and have the time, go for 100. That'll get you to 200 burpees, 300 push-ups. In the beginning I said 100 burpees, got confused there. That's sort of the aim of this routine, to trick your mind into thinking you're doing 100 reps when really you're doing 200. Alright, I do have to leave now, so all I can say is find a place that suits you. Maybe try and find a place where you can do all 100 straight. In my case, I did sets of 10 and about a 20 second break between. But I do recommend you try and find a pace where you can, you know, just do rep after rep after rep. All right, that being said, I really have to go. So yeah, as always, stay fit, stay healthy, stay strong, always get a routine in, no matter what, you'll find the time. But yeah, that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.